हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू दिस एपिसोड ऑफ द सीरीज लर्न ऑप्शन स्ट्रेटजीज विथ सेंसिबल। सो टुडेज स्ट्रेटजी इज सेल कॉल। सो सेलिंग अ कॉल एंड बाइंग अ पुट आर डायरेक्शनली सेम, बोथ आर टारगेटिंग बेरिश व्यू, बट व्हेन यू आर बाइंग अ पुट यू आर टारगेटिंग अ वेरी क्विक एंड बिग डाउन मूव, और आई कैन से यू आर वेरी बेरिश while you are buying a put. But when you are selling a call, you are targeting either the sideways market or the downward market, or I can say mild to little bearish. So how can you perform this strategy? You need to sell a call option at a specific strike price. Most of the time, the strike price is either OTM or ATM. So when you sell a call, you will receive a premium and there is a requirement of margin in it, a collateral to cover your losses. So when should you do it? First, if you think the stock price will not go up significantly, which means A, it will stay still, B, there is a small or big down move, and C, a very small up move. And second, ideally you avoid selling when the IV is very low. So the maximum loss you're going to have in this strategy is very high or unlimited, and the maximum profit which you are going to have in this strategy is the premium which you have received by selling the option. So now let's discuss the pros and cons of this particular strategy. First, the pros: you will make money even if you are slightly wrong. That is, if the stock moves up a bit, then also you will end up in profit. Second, the probability of profit of this strategy is higher than buying the put. And talking about cons, you will have high losses if market moves significantly against your view, that is up. Now, let's discuss the effect of time and volatility on this particular strategy. So as time passes by, you will gain. So this is called time value decay or theta decay. Second, if IV goes up, the premiums will also go up and you will lose. Now let's see the payoff diagram of sell call strategy. So when you sell a call option of a particular strike, you will get the premium. And if the stock price stays below that particular strike price, you will get the whole premium. And if it goes little above that strike price till expiry, then also you are going to get some money. But after the break even, if the stock price moves up furthermore, then you are going to have losses in this particular strategy. So now let's see how you can build this strategy in Strategy Builder. So when you go in Strategy Builder, you can go in this ready-made strategy section, and here in bearish view you can find the sell call strategy. When you click on the sell call, the strategy will get loaded here, and you can change the strike price by clicking on these plus and minus, and you can change the expiry from here. So this is the payoff diagram we just saw. Here the brown line indicates the profit or loss on the expiry, and the blue line indicates the profit and loss on a particular target date. So you can select the target date and time from this date and time picker, and you can select your target price, and you can analyze your projected P&L from this payoff chart. Also, we give the information as max profit, max loss, break even for that particular expiry, probability of profit, and the premium you are going to get in this particular strategy. So here is the summary for today's strategy, that is sell a call. So if you like this video, please press that like button, and if you want to learn more about option strategies, subscribe to Sensible's YouTube channel and press the bell icon so you get notified whenever we post a new video. So till then, Take care and have a happy trading with Sensible.